Greetings respected viewers, welcome to Crypto Trade Family, Sami here. Always remember that this video is for entertainment purposes and not a financial advice. Currently I am going to opt for my own trade with an amount of $300 and let's see how it happens to go in our favor. You need to remember that there are different strategies and combination of indicators needed to be used and applied at different points of time that perform really well and make really clear and great returns once you use them appropriately at right parts of the day. I actually keep on backtesting a couple of months of data and then I see which strategies perform really well at which exact different time frames. You cannot keep on using one single strategy or approach in all the different situations and behaviors of the market, and you need to remember that trading comprises of both losses and profits. You need not to worry in case if you face a loss, because that is also part of trading. Okay, so one more thing is that you can always recover the already made loss if you stick to the exact rules that are needed to be followed for recovering as well as making some profits. You know, this is a just seconds execution trading. So if this happens, this is very normal here. You need to understand that you have to manage your equity, manage your risk and move accordingly. Currently, the market is very stable. We got a clear return out of this market. We got $210, which was 70% return exactly. The main thing is that market shows very different behaviors at different points of time. Sometimes it becomes volatile, sometimes trending, and sometimes stable. You have to move on with different particular approaches as per the requirement of the market. So similarly, let's scroll through and see where we can opt for another trade. I'll be guiding you with this right strategy that can help you to know how to apply and use it at different points of time, particularly during the times when the market is stable. Then you have to apply this particular strategy, and this keeps on getting updated. Actually, for that purpose you can always reach me out on the contact details mentioned in the video so that I can guide you with the right updated information that is needed to be used by you and can help you a lot in the longer run. Okay, so currently we missed a very good point to pick. You see 30 seconds candles, four candles in the buy trend. These candles showed us that the stochastic oscillator line, when touches the lower extreme limit, and at that point of time the candle is showing you the lowest of whatever they are on the screen. Moreover, the zigzag line is in the downward trend. That is a point which can be said to be oversold. So whenever you happen to see a pair with a particular scenario having an oversold behavior, you can simply opt for a buy trade, a higher trade, a call option in that case. You need to know that you cannot try to apply or use one particular combination of indicator all the different times. So that is really important to keep in mind while you pick the trades, so that you do not miss out anything that is really important to be learned. Now this already is somewhere, the stochastic oscillator lines are somewhere in between, so this is not a suggested point to pick our trade, but still we can take a risk of a very small trade and see how it can give us a reward, or we might get to lose it. Because you see the stochastic oscillator lines are again coming downwards, but they are not at their lowest. So that's the most important part, which is not complied, but still we opted for a trade with the same thing, that the candles were at their lowest. Along with that, the zigzag line was in the downward direction, so I opted for a buy trade, a higher trade, but one compliance was missing, which was the stochastic oscillator lines. So now what we see is that the stochastic oscillator lines, when will touch the lower extreme limit, that would be the point from where you could have opted for a buy trade, a higher trade, a call option. So this is how you have to manage the things, keep them really simpler for yourself and make really clear and great rewards in the longer run. Now I see that this trade might end up going in a negative direction, because the stochastic oscillator lines have now, right now, touched the lower limit actually. They were not touching the lower limit before than this. So let's watch out in case if this trade ends in a loss, that is normal because we did not comply to all three exact rules that I guided you. So this is really important. This was just an example to let you know that you have to be very patient and you have to manage the things with the rules. So I again opted for a trade, but again I missed the point from where I should have opted it. It was the lower extreme point of the candle from where we could have made a very clear reward, because this was the point from where a buy candle would have given us a very clear and definite reward to recover the already made loss and have some profits if we opt for the other trade as well. So let's see if it happens to go in our favor clearly, or again we end up in a loss. Because when I opted for the trade, again this is the very important thing, that you have to execute the trade at right time. The candle just had a shock movement during that and it went from this point to this within no time. So that was the main weakness behind that I executed a trade some milliseconds before. But again then we got a reward. But I'm telling you that we should have opted that at the beginning of this candle, because it started at this point from where the stochastic oscillators lines started reversing back after touching the lower extreme limit, and the zigzag line also show you the upper trend. It showed now, but the candles were in the upper trend right at that point of time after being at the lowest point in the screen you can see anywhere. So this is how you have to manage the things. And one more thing is that you need to do subscribe the channel, press the bell notification button, because I keep on bringing the best possible and interesting stuff for you from time to time. Do watch out the already uploaded stuff that can enhance your experience and knowledge, and do like, share and comment as well. Moreover, you have to practice these things a lot till the candles, the charts become user friendly for you. And once this happens, then you will see how interesting it becomes and you can easily make a lot of rewards out of it. So I guess that is all for now. Hoping to assist you with more of the stuff very soon. Take a lot of care. And one more thing is that I again tell you that different strategies, if applied at different points of time, are going to work really well for you. You are always welcome to have my assistance for that. More strategies, more diversification will help you to see the different situations of the market differently with a different viewpoint. That is all for now. Bye.
Sami here from Grip Trade. I hope you liked the video. In case if you have any sort of queries or you require any assistance or you have any concerns, you are all welcome to reach me out on my contact details mentioned even in the video as well as at the end of the video.